Oh, that's a...
Grab him.
Have you checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Putting a little bit too much pride in yourself there, Triss. You are an impressive witch, but not that impressive. Come on now. So, how many people died because we went and saved these two?
No guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or, damn it. They're here already.
The eternal fire will turn you to ash.
Come on, you fuck. Hey, you boasting at me. That's why you die. Oh, wait. Okay, I thought I heard someone shoot an arrow at me. Oh.
Damn it. We took too long.
Well.
Too long? We set out to rescue two people.
Yes. And lost one.
That's still a net benefit if you look at the math there. It's a good thing we got here before they found the others.
Before they found the hatch. The others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt.
Yeah, but
this is no time to mourn.
The more the barrier, right? No, I will loot the corpses. Don't. Okay, thank you for not teleporting me. Is there some good swords in here? Ah, they really messed up this bar, and it's a good bar too, or tavern, I guess. They actually, you know what? Yeah, I might as well just go with her instead of running around being like, what else is there I can steal? Because usually it's limited to me when I'm in the tavern. Man, hidden switches everywhere, hey? Is the architecture of any of these buildings just four walls and a roof? Or is it just all, well, you got this hidden passage here, you got this magically concealed shit there. Look at all these witches. And wizards, and probably mages, and clerics. No necromancers, though.
Is everything
all right? Clerics are...
No. Everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
Just need to do a head count. I didn't think it was about numbers, Triss. Dijkstra. The hell are you doing in here?
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off.
You know me. Bleeding heart.
Yeah. Heart only started bleeding now? Puzzling.
It only started bleeding now. They've been burning mages for months around here.
But only since recently on this scale. Besides, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage.
Tancred?
Triss is about to speak.
Don't hear much about King Tancred.
We've waited long to escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today.
But Triss, I got this little statuette.
Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
I can do that.
Catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. We are a bunch of, you know, magic users.
In which case, dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
Damn right I will.
So count on my help. Yes, the help of a Redanian spy, Wedovic's right-hand man.
Hey man, take all the help you can get.
Sir, you raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
Aye.
On my way.
We'll meet there.
Thank you, Sigmund.
I hope.
Oh, we'll make it there. Don't you worry, little miss.
Triss, really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
Man, Triss. You're really snippy. I understand it's a stressful situation and all, but... Come on now.
Leave me to peace. Save us. Go away. Something the matter?
Don't you understand?
Just gonna... I picked up some deuterium, I think it was, and that shit. I need that for building some special Witcher gear later on, so don't mind me as I hopefully get a little bit more of that. Or just, you know, glowing ore. Shit, I need that as well. Meteorite? I need to make some meteorite ingots at one point to make some Witcher gear. Don't well me. I know I'm standing in front of you and mashing A, but it's because I want loot, alright? Just I need that loot. I'm doing quite better than you. They haven't decided to persecute witchers yet.
A bit less torture at best.
Less torture. Beatings will end when morale improves. I just found myself a nice lesser runestone. Just throw on a little bit more necrophage oil, because there's going to be drowners in the sewer.
To have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
In the city, in the world. Wow, these... Machnixers, eh? Stronger than your... Well, Jesus, Trist, watch out for that fucking fireball. You almost hit me there. Bit stronger than your typical drowner or drowned dead. A mux mixer. Ooh, thank you. Yeah, I keep my Witcher senses nice and sharp. Oh, well, you did get one of them. Don't burn the loot, Triss. I need this loot. I don't need it, but I really, really appreciate having the ability to grab it. And... Did those fuckers not drop anything? Damn. A treasure trove in here of stuff. Rune stones like you wouldn't believe. If you'll just excuse me for a moment, I just... Oh, man. What is all this shit? Oh, that's just the bricks I blew away. And... Nice little sword. Oh, you did drop something. Cool! Monster liver! So you want to go that way, thus I'm going to check out this way. Because this place seems like a fucking bit of a treasure trove that I don't know if I'll ever be able to...
A library?
What the fuck? The Toussaint Luxury? Oh man, just more books to add to the pile. I thought I was going to get it under 100. Oh fuck! It's not. It's going to be over 100 documents again. Well... I think it was at 101 when I started today. And it's probably going to be like 125 by the time I get out of this godforsaken library. Got you. Another breakable wall? Fucking what's behind this wall?
Triss, found an exit.
Oh.
Look. Gonzalo de Verceo's poems. Jacob of Verazza's first editions only.
Uh-huh.
Back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Well, wait. I want to check out the other way. I guess the other way, if I would have went down there, would have been blocked. So if you've gone that way, I'm going this way. Fuck you! Wait, can I buy things from Triss? I'll have to figure that out in just a moment, because she has a little merchant satchel bag on her. So... Or is there a merchant above me on the streets? I think there might be a merchant above me.
Well?
Yeah, there's a merchant. Okay. I'm like, what the fuck? I thought it was very odd that I'm like, I can buy stuff from you? Can I buy a little bit of sex? Oh, enemies. Oh, okay. Thank you for the assist. This guy's burned up real good. Wait, did you... Oh, he didn't drop anything. Ah, delicious alcoholist. And my necrophage oil is still kicking ass.
Rats.
Yeah, it sounds like a lot of rats. I don't see any. Are you? You must be seeing something that I can't right now. Yep. You do have fireballs, Triss. You can always just burn them. If I know rats, rats don't like being lit on fire. Ooh, yeah, you're getting down there already. Fine, fine. I'm coming. Jesus, girl.
Lovely. No wonder there were so many rats.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! What the fuck? How far back is that gonna put me? Like, before I looted the entire library, or once we entered into that area? Those rats beat my ass. I was stunlocked, too. I couldn't really do much. And they didn't give a fuck about, well, me lighting them on fire, either. Huh. Annoying as well, because they do a lot of damage on me very, very, very quickly. And then when Triss gets in there... No, I don't think that hurt any of them. Well, that's not doing any damage on any of them at all.
No wonder there were so many rats.
He's tossing all these corpses down here.
We're right under the main square. The Carlo the Cleaver Varese's headquarters. It can't be a coincidence.
His debtors intended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
Whoo! Fuck!
Need to clean your wounds. Infectional setting otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
No, we should really sit here and just rest for a moment because... Holy fuck, I think Triss did most of that work. She must have, because I didn't. I didn't kill nearly enough of those guys. Oh, and it saved. Thank goodness. I wonder if I could have, used my crossbow and just picked away at them. It didn't seem like any of my ranged shit was working, and yeah, someone is disposing of corpses down here at a ridiculous rate. Holy Christ. Well, at least my health regenerates quicker than normal. That's always useful and convenient. A crumpled letter, you say? Yoke. Master the Varises asked after his coin for the fine first and last time. Either repay it all with interest tomorrow or learn exactly why Master Varus is called the Cleaver, Ollie. Oh, so this is where Cleaver's been throwing his debtors? People that owe him a fuckload of money? I need to go back and double check on that library. I know the game saved after I left there. Why can't I go up these stairs? What the fuck? Come on now. Weird collision shit. Just wait a moment, Triss. I gotta run back and make sure that I got all those books, because I don't know if I'll ever be able to get back through here again. Just gonna take a moment. I got them all. Okay, cool. But I need those books. Although, I imagine there's still quite a few of them that I have read. that, I need to dump off some of the documents I... Thank God it auto-saved. Oh, man. That was stupid. Fuck. I took the stairs a little bit. I just don't fall damage. I've fallen off, well, not off mountains. I've fallen a good distance from some mountains, but that fucking killed me. Stupid. Yes. Thank God it auto-saved. Holy shit. Okay, I just need to loot this stuff again. And then all the corpses. Come on. Just let me loot you, you fuck. Thank you, Geralt. Oh, just a skull. Really no benefit to that whatsoever. These poor bastards with flowers and shit down here as well. Not only were they, well, I guess Horson Jr., or not Horson Jr., Claver didn't collect the money off of, the people that owed him money before he killed them and threw them into the sewers to bring in so many goddamn rats. Yeah, rat fuck. Triss went up that way. And there's something special in there that's been killing mucklers? Drowners? Interesting. Yeah. Well, we got some shit over here. I'm just gonna check this out. You boys seem a little bit tougher. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I got my ass beat by a bunch of rats a moment ago and my confidence is a tiny bit shaken. Fucking. Goddamn rats. I still have a good bit of necrophage oil on me. Thank you. How about this way? Did you check this way, Triss? Wait, this is the way we came from, is it? Yep. That's why you didn't check that way. It's not like you're here looting everything you can get your hands on, but... Yes, yes, yes. I know, I know. Ever forward. Look at all this shit! This shit! God damn!
Body's pale. Dried out.
Wait, vampire? An Echimara? We gonna run into a vampire down here? Because it seems like we're gonna run into a vampire down here.
Well?
Okay, so you are coming. You know what? Dried out. That sounds like a Echimara. Just gonna throw this on. See what we have. Because it can't just be all drowners down here.
Shoulders.
Yeah, Echimara. So there's a vampire in the sewers, you say. Did I get everything from that? Nothing to say about that corpse, Geralt. I'm just gonna leave it as is. Cool. Oh, and I think that's just where we fought those rats. So the place is filled with, well, dried out corpses, from what I imagine, yeah.
Claw marks, long and sharp.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we good? Claw marks all over the goddamn place. Although, the rats, you know, in the Bram Stoker's Dracula lore, well, books, rats were accompanied with Dracula when he came across to America in a ship. Rats, well, traveled across seas and oceans a lot that way. Witch hunters, eh?
Died recently from bites to the neck.
Now that and
vampire. Stay close to me.
Oh, really? Just straight out lesser vampire, not even Echimara or any of that. Unless a lesser vampire is a bit different than those. I really don't know. I think like a high vampire or whatever. You know, hey, dude. would be ones that take human form. I can't remember how that worked in the Blood and Wine DLC, because when you went to Toussaint, you had to deal with a big vampire issue. Catacan. Always, yes.
Luckily,
steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Ah, so the lessers are catacans. I get ya. Sounds good. And, geez, Triss, you burning up, girl. You got that magical spell ready, and you really didn't get to fire it off. Now you're lighting your face on fire with it. I wonder if that's a tiny bit of a bug, because I sequence broke her ability to attack and shoot off that magic. Or I could just kill the hunters, you know, that always works too.
Ah. Finally. You bloody took long enough.
Gonna have time to look around?
Triss, your hand.
Woods rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Sounds good. You might want to shoot off that fireball as well. It's, very distracting. Oh, cool.
I play the violin for you. Fetch some flowers or bonbons.
Siggy, stay out of other people's affairs.
Don't meddle in other people's lives.
Sorry, I must. It's my profession. So, will you ask her to stay?
Why do you even care?
I don't think she will.
Adore. Stories,
but
especially the ones that end
happily. Last time I was really hung up on Yennefer Vendeberg.
Board the ship. We want them alive.
All right, Triss, I guess you get a chance to fire off that fireball now. Oh, the other witches are coming to help. Siggy even got his big axe to come help too. Wow, those guys died like bitches.
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One farewell.
Well, I will see you again at Kaer Morhen, but...
I'll never forget what you did for me.
I got this little statuette. I was wondering if you wanted to take a look at it. Stay with me.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Marigold, we got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance. But let it go.
Yeah, I do have a wife, but... Let's try again.
Let's try again.
I don't have the strength to try. If I was sure it would work...
I should have told her I loved her.
Miss Marigold, we're casting off.
No. You will be at the fight of Kaer Morhen, right? You know, I tried. I didn't go so sappy. Look at Siggy. He even feels for me. Last time, I'm like, I'll see you, Triss. I had to, like, shook her hands and put her on the boat. And Sigmund is like, you're a fucking idiot, aren't you, Witcher? That girl loves you.
Well, mate, at least you tried.
Yeah, you know.
Sorcerers turned me down once. Want to hear the story?
Philip Eilhart, fuck you, I want to hear this. Sure, why not?
What's the harm?
As you know, my heart fluttered for Philip Eilhart back when we both served Redania. One day, I doused myself in fragrances like a whore in a heat wave. They make you look slimmer, you know. And I went to her, told her, Philippa, we've so much in common, and so on. You know what she said?
Pinstripes hadn't slimmed you down enough?
No. She said she preferred women. So I drank myself stupid.
There a moral in that story from me?
No. An instruction. Just do what I did. Later, once we've spoken.
What are you up to now, Sigmund?
Dijkstra, What are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save altogether?
15, 20, maybe?
Count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
My count was off.
How many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
There are quite a few herbalists. Wait, are they killing the herbalists too? I need those people.
Concerned. In Novigrad, they had us. We were here. But who saved those in Rimba? Bannard, Ard Carraig, Gullet. You know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss.
You hate Radovid because he took Philippa's eyes, and although she is a lesbian, you still love her.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
You're that concerned about the mage's world, or are you just that slighted by, you know, what he's done? And he's fucking crazy. He's batshit crazy.
But not because I'm sensitive or it gives me a heartache, true. To my mind, this systemic persecution is foremost a symptom of a far more serious problem. A madman rules Redania.
Yeah, he's insane. He is batshit insane.
Radovid's father was his head of intelligence for more than 2 decades. Together, we transformed Redania, made it the North's most powerful realm. Any idea what made it strong?
The strong leader.
And you'd bloody lose, you idiot.
The king.
Mass mobilization, inciting peasants to take up their scythes, straighten them. Where's the art in that?
It's
harder to build a strong state.
It's working for Nilfgaard.
Manufacturing, solid alliances, progressive science, and fair, independent courts that hand down just judgments. Vizimir and I managed to do just that through years of fucking hard work. I will not sit on my hands as that little shit squanders that. Radovid the stern, my ass. Radovid the witless, I'd say. Will you help me, Geralt?
Yeah, fuck yeah. Wait, why don't I have another option about that?
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination.
I won't kill him myself, but I do remember helping.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres burn in every city. For mages, great and small, your female friends included. For non-humans, for witchers soon.
I do have a soft spot for a lot of female witches. Fuck.
The North you're prepared to live in. Silence. Cards close to your chest. I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract.
Yeah, there's a lot more gravity to that.
Think on what I said.
And people don't put out contracts for neckers. I just kill them out of habit and hobby.
Current to hell, you come find me at the Passiflora in the Garret.
In who?
Waiting with my
not in me. It's spelled wrong, so that might be why.
So long, Geralt.
Talk to you later, Sigmund. Now or never. A deadly plot. Ooh. And some good weaponry, too. Some dudes nearby that needs some killing. Hey, fuck off with that. Just let me... And some poor bastard died on the stairs. So, what are you fuckers doing underneath the boardwalk over here? Yeah, wrong sword.
Damn, you're ugly.
Gonna kill you.
It's just easier to burn him.